Story 11. Crossing the Street. When Mario came to China for the first time, he couldn't cross the street. There were too many cars, buses, and bikes. Even at the traffic lights, he was afraid to go. Mario was smart. He waited until many other people started to go. Then he put himself in the middle of the crowd. He safely crossed the street.
Let's go